Our section is part of the Grain Nutrition and Post-Harvest Center at IRI. And our goal is to contribute to poverty reduction. And we do that by having two objectives. One is to reduce post-harvest losses, which basically then will generate more incomes. And the other one is to generate more incomes for farmers by adding value. And that can be done in two ways, by producing better quality or by enabling, for example, farmers to store their paddy instead of selling straight after harvest, so that they can get a better price when in the off-season when the prices have increased. Because typically the prices are very low at harvest time when there's a big supply of paddy. We are working, basically we are applying a value chain approach that starts with harvesting up to the market. And along the post-harvest value chain there are different technologies. So our activities are mainly in helping people to mechanize post-harvest or improve the existing post-harvest system. So that includes, for example, mechanical harvesters like small-scale combines. It includes rice dryers for use by contractors or by the commercial sector. The contractors typically provide a service, drying service to farmers. And it also includes improved storage systems. So at IRI we have piloted and verified and developed what we call hermetic storage. In 2008 we have completed two post-harvest projects. One was funded by ADB. It had the objective to improve poor farmers' livelihoods by applying improved post-harvest technologies. And that project was active in Cambodia and in Vietnam. And we were working in both countries with farmers in villages, including the whole village. It was four villages in Vietnam, eight villages in Cambodia. And the objective was really to demonstrate that farmers actually can get better incomes if they have a value chain approach and apply post-harvest technologies according to their needs, and also improve post-harvest management options. And the second project was from the Irrigated Rice Research Consortium. We have a post-harvest work group in that consortium. And the activities were very similar, but they were expanding the range to Cambodia, from Cambodia and Vietnam to Laos, Myanmar and Indonesia also. And the outcome of the project is very encouraging. We've basically shown that farmers do benefit from the improved technologies, and especially the market information, for example, was very much appreciated by the farmers. Hermetic storage enables them to store their seeds a lot longer, safer, and then thus reduce the seed rate, which saves them money. They can sell additional grain in the market. The dryers, introducing the dryers is a little bit difficult because you have to start local production first and so on, so it takes some time. But we have now, for example, within 2 years, by the end of 2008, we have 48 dryers installed in Myanmar, all basically paid by the users. We have 9 dryers in Cambodia and around 24 dryers in Laos. In all those countries, basically starting from zero dryers being used for farmers. So the significance of the post-harvest work is really trying to save what has been produced and save the production increases that research is getting us, and trying to minimize post-harvest losses.